so much. You know, I've talked a little bit about Brooklyn tonight, but now I guess I'll just sing about it for a little bit. If I close my eyes, I can almost hear my mother calling him, go find your brother. That is home, it's time for supper. Hurry on. And I see two boys racing up two flights of staircase, swimming in Papa's embrace, and his whiskers warm on their face. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Two floors above the butcher. First door on the right. Light flowed to the prayer. Just stood by my window and looked out on those. I can still recall smells of cooking in the hallway, brothers crying in the doorways, and report cards I was always afraid to show. Your mom had come to school as I'd sit there softly crying. She could say, he's just not trying. Got a good head if he'd apply it, but you know yourself, it's always somewhere else. As I stood by my window, looked out on those Brooklyn roads. Thank you.